One, two, three, four.
Hi, I'm Dave Roth here at Cask Bar and Kitchen, Midtown East. I'm going to show you today how to make a cocktail of mine called the Mescalero. To make the Mescalero, base spirit is Cointreau. We're going to do 1.5 ounces of this. Even though Cointreau is the base spirit, the real star of this cocktail is the mezcal. So we're going to use 1/2 ounce of this delicious mezcal. And again, it's going to add the nice smoky notes. We're going to do a little ginger syrup here. The ginger is going to complement the orange. Fresh lemon juice. This is going to brighten up the cocktail. 3/4 ounce of fresh lemon juice. 2 dashes of grapefruit bitters. Give it a little more citrus notes that are absolutely delicious. Gonna add some ice. Shake it up and try to wake up the Mescalero. So we have a nice chilled cocktail glass. Gonna double strain to get out all those ice shards. Gonna take a nice fat swath of grapefruit peel. Nice big one, nice and fresh. Nice grapefruit oil on top of the Mescalero. I'm gonna take a little smoke, a little mezcal, and an atomizer. And that is the Mescalero.